This means a lot, especially with myself just taking over as the head coach. And I came at a time where we were in the semifinals. Yes, I was part of the games leading up to the semifinals. But now I was tasked with the responsibility at this time, and knowing that we are not in a good lock standing. So we had to find a balance between the Nedbank Cup and the league. I think we've done pretty well. Evidently so that we've booked ourselves a place in the final. This game that we've just played now, it was never going to be an easy game according to us for many reasons, and it was evident when we played this game. So we dedicate this to the boys, people of the Eastern Cape, and to our club chairman.
Good afternoon, Coach. Congratulations on the victory. I saw the approach from Pretoria Kallies was a bit defensive in the first half. Did that frustrate you a bit? And also, you know, going into the first half, goalless was the talks to say, okay, let's try another plan because these guys are a bit ultra defensive or with a bit of a low block. What was your talks in the first half, seeing that, you know, you're playing against a very defensive side and a bit of a surprise because they were playing at home? Thank you, Coach.
Thank you, Karabo. Yes, you are quite correct that they were sitting, they were playing a low block. But our strategy was to say, okay, let's keep the ball more. Though we were playing in our own half for the better part of the first half, but once we're keeping possession, meaning we are trying to drain energy from them. So the longer we keep the ball from them, the better chances of us catching them in the second half. Yes, it was always going to be a case of us going all out in the second half. Trying to break those lines and try to catch them in white spaces where they might be overlapping, of which we saw in the second half. It was much better. We were playing in the half for the better part of the second half. Thank you, sir.
Coach, not bad way to pick up your first win as a coach, to reach a final. Just how much do you think that this can help the momentum of the club now going forward?
Yeah, it's a huge confidence booster, you know, especially with us playing Baroka on Tuesday. Yeah, it's not one of the pleasant performances that one would expect going to this Tuesday game. But, you know, cup football is different from that of the league in terms of the approach and the expectations as well. So it's a huge confidence booster going to Tuesday's games and other games that are remaining in the league. Thank you, Rob.
Coach, congrats on reaching the final. Just your second match. a bit on Kallies, because I think they gave you a very tough match, given they're the lower league team and possibly even edged the chances. What was your sort of strategy, given you they were kind of putting you a little, not to the sword, but they may be opening you up a bit now and then. But you managed to take that chance. And just a bit about them. I think they deserve some credit for a performance given they're the first division team.
Yeah, it was always going to be a case of who scores first. I think Kallies is is a good team, I can tell you now. Let alone that they are playing in the Great Africa. You can see their tactical plan, they was well executed. And it frustrated us, you know, in some bit of moments in the first half. But we said second half, okay, we've seen enough now. This is the strategy that we must take, you know, in order to overcome. So once we push them to play inside their box, you can see now we're expecting to play off the second balls. So, yeah, they're quite a good team. They gave us a tough time. But, yeah, there can only be one winner in the cup. And fortunately, we did it. Thank you, Mark.
Coach, I might be wrong, but it looks like you are a bit too emotional in this press conference. But is it because that you won? And well, obviously it should be. But can you just describe for us, Coach, what does this mean for you personally? Can you just describe the emotions that you're feeling after such a historic victory? I think Fatou did allude to the fact that it's a very historic one for you. The first time the club has been in a cup final. Just explain the emotions that you're feeling at this moment in time. Please, Coach. Thank you.
I think it's the excitement when Karabo, because we've got many ways of showing how we can be excited. Yeah, I think it's a good entry for me. You know, as this is the second game now in the PSL as the head coach. You know, it's always somebody's ambition. So I think I've managed so far, and the plan is to go all the way. Yeah, who knows? Maybe we might lift the cup, but now we turn our focus to the league matches. Otherwise, I'm so excited. Yeah, thank you, sir.
Thanks, Fatu. Coach, just a word also about getting Mr. Manyisa on the field for the first time, and also just finishing the game with those guys, because obviously their experience brought in a lot at that point.
Yeah, we needed guys to come in with experience to manage the game. Guys like Manyisa, you know, because we were looking there in the center. We were a bit loose, so we said he must go and lock there in the center and manage the game. We're not even expecting him to go forward. His duty was just to receive the ball and look for options, and then he protects our center backs. Same as Antoni. If you looked, we've played him left back when he came, your left winger when he came in. We switched him to the right and then went up front. And the idea was always to say, when you receive the ball, hold up. You know, the seconds that you'll spend on the ball will help us. Evidently so, it happened. We became victorious. So they played a huge role, you know, for us to finish strong in the second half.